Creating an email list. Hey there, this is Emmanuel with the training team, and in this video, we will be going over how to create an email list, or also known as a static email list. If you would like to create a smart list instead, please visit the link we have provided in this article. By the end of this video, you should be able to answer, what does it mean to create an email list in ClickFunnels? Why would I want to create an email list? How do I create an email list? And what can I do after creating an email list? Prior to getting started, you will need to have an active ClickFunnels account in the Platinum plan or higher. Creating email list or static list is a great way to organize your contacts into various groups for sending marketing emails, reminders, and special offers, among other things. You will be able to connect your list with your funnels, broadcast, and follow-up funnels. Now, let's go over the process of creating an email list, or as we mentioned before, also known as a static email list. So the first thing that you will need to do is hover over the follow-up funnels drop-down menu here and click where it says email list. Then you will click on the add new list button. You will enter a name for your email list under the name field. As an option, you can choose a group tag from this drop-down menu or add a tag to organize your list into groups. Now, it's important that you don't toggle the smart list button here if you are creating an email or static list. Activating this will create a smart list instead. Again, you can check our documentation on creating a smart list if that's what you're intending to do. Finally, click the Create New List button. And that's how you will create an email list in ClickFunnels. Now, there are many things that you can do after creating an email list. If you need help adding contacts to a follow-up funnel email list, importing contacts into ClickFunnels and adding them to an email list, creating a new follow-up funnel, or creating a new broadcast, please refer to the links provided in the article. And that's it for this overview on creating an email or static list. Thanks for watching.